But unfortunately, I may call you and I want to call others, but these calls made to you.
Yeah, yeah, I saw that time, and I didn't recognize your number. Because I didn't save your number, but today I'll save your number.
Okay, and you call back also, but I couldn't to accept your call.
Yeah, yeah, you so didn't.
So I'm sorry. First of all, I have to say sorry.
It didn't. No, no.
Okay, then what are you doing now?
I'm teaching right now.
Teaching right now? Yes. Today is Sunday.
Yeah,
I
it's
think
Sunday
today.
To today. It's Sunday today. However, I come to teach because I don't feel like staying at home. That's why I have come here to teach.
I think you are feeling bored at your home. So the reason.
Yeah, yeah. This
I'm
is the reason. What did you say?
No, no. One of my neighbors.
Oh.
I think now it's still, now you are teaching.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I'm just out of home and I'm roaming just like evening evening work, just like.
Wait, and can I call video call?
No.
Yeah, yeah.
No. Now place is not good. If I may call you video, then place is not so good. So that's the reason I think.
No. It doesn't matter. It's place. It doesn't matter.
Place is a very, very bad. It's not good place.
It doesn't matter.
Our village condition is not so good.
No. Because I'm also from village, so don't say like this.
Very pathetic condition. Very pathetic condition. Road condition and environment condition.
It's a environment.
Environment.
Because nature is the best teacher.
Yes,
to learn anything.
You are saying right. Okay, and what is standard are you? What standard are you reading? Are
teaching.
You teaching?
I'm teaching 7th standard right now.
Right now, 7th standard.
Yeah.
Okay. CBSC.
Yeah, CBSC. I teach only CBSC board. I don't teach Bihar board. Because after I have been teaching CBSC board for 4 years. Before four years ago, I taught Bihar board students. I was running or coaching also that time. And right the time I'm running a coaching, but I'm teaching only English and spoken.
Okay. Now you have to keep teaching.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Where are you?
Exactly, I'm out of home and I'm
You are working in the morning?
Yes, working.
But even in the evening?
Evening work like that.
Yeah.
Evening work like that.
Everything is fine. Of your family?
Yes, everything is fine. Sometimes I used to evening work and sometimes I
used
it's to
good for
work.
Health. People should have to work like evening work and morning work. It's really good for health. I also go to work in the morning time. Usually in winter season.
Exercise is very important in our life. And
if
I
you
want
to stay fit and keep, first of all, you have to take exercise regularly in the morning, evenings. Whenever is the time we have to do it.
And I want to say one sentence about exercise.
Yeah. Carry on.
Who doesn't make time to do exercise, they want to definitely make time in the hospital bed.
Oh, very good sentence. What did you say? use the day. If you
who
use day there.
Yes, who doesn't make time to do exercise, they definitely make time. One day they definitely make time in hospital bed.
I want to say something. There is some mistake in this sentence. You have to use don't, who don't, because you are using plural pronouns here. If you use doesn't, then you have to use she or he.
Right.
Yeah.
Who don't? Yes, here
who
we
don't?
Have to use don't.
Yeah.
Here we have to use don't.
Yes.
Who don't make time to do exercise, they definitely make time in the hospital bed.
You can also say the one who doesn't, yeah, the one who don't make time to do exercise, yeah, they have to go in the bed of hospital bed. Yeah, yeah.
मतलब जो लोग एक्सरसाइज करने के लिए वक्त नहीं कर पाता वो एक दिन हॉस्पिटल में दिन काटने के लिए वक्त जरूर मिलेगा.
You have to use the one, the person, the people. This is the structure of the sentence.
जो लोग
जो
एक्सरसाइज करने के लिए वक्त नहीं कर पाता वो लोग हॉस्पिटल में दिन काटने में वक्त जरूर कर पाएगा जरूर.
It's really nice sentence. I really liked.
Okay. Then when your tuition will over?
I have left two home tuitions. After 8 o'clock, I will be free.
Okay. If you get time at night, then you have to make call one.
Yes, of course. I'll definitely call you around 8 o'clock.
Okay, then
we'll discuss something about
sometimes. Yes, we'll discuss something and also practice.
Yeah.
Okay.
You guys practice then, makes man a perfect. The more you practice, the more you will know.
Right, definitely. Okay, then now I want to say bye-bye.
Yes, bye-bye. Okay. Good evening.
Good evening, same to you.
Okay, bye-bye.